Bryce.
Awesome. And what did you do today?
I got 7th at Henderson Regional.
Awesome. What deck did you play?
I played ZZ's 1, 2, 3, ABC.
ABC? All right, man. Let's see it.
So start off with 3A, 3B, and 3C. Yeah.
Obviously.
People cut that down to 2 because probably the worst one, but I like it at 3. True. Just because I desires a lot.
Makes sense.
2 gold and 2 silver.
Standard.
Because it's standard. 3 thrasher because you want to see it. So. And then the last monsters are Maxis.
Simple. Easy, baby.
Really standard.
Yep.
then it goes to spells. We got 3 hanger and 3 terraform. You want to see it going first, going second. You just want to see this card. It's the best card in the deck, I feel.
3 pot of greed.
Pretty much. 3 desires. And 3 twin twister. Twin Twisters, I think, is the MVP. Actually beat the Paleo matchup because I opened 2 of them and they only had 4 set. So,
major blowout.
Blowout. 2 instant fusion. Get you a free rank 4. Usually it's Diamond Dire. Get to pop some more stuff and keep going off. And then.
Yeah, talk about this one.
Two Book of Eclipse.
Two Book of Eclipse in the main deck.
Yeah.
How many games did that steal you?
That actually won me numerous games. I can't even tell you how many. It outs Kieran. It outs other boards like Toad. It forces the negate. It just, it's so good.
Because you can chain it like on top of stuff too.
Yeah,
so
that too.
Crazy.
And then so like against Paleos, you can chain this and then they don't get the special. So it's because quick play. That's what these are for. Stuff. 1 Rota because I want to see the Thrasher as much as possible.
4 is better
and then
than 3.
1 Upstart.
39, baby.
So that just puts me like I'm trying to play as consistent as possible, and that's pretty much what I was trying to go. And then I play 4 traps.
Ooh. Well, basically 4 emptiness.
Pretty much. It's like I just don't want my opponent to play. If they can't play and I can, I'm gonna win. And that's pretty much how this deck was run.
Oh, good.
Yeah, would you say there was any changes you'd make to the main deck? I mean, it seems pretty
like,
to the
competitively,
point.
I feel like this is my favorite build. But for fun, I like to play the Brilliant. So, that's fun.
Well, what made you don't play the Strike?
I just couldn't find the room when I was looking for consistency. Because I wanted the Upstart, the 3 Desires, the Rota. I just couldn't find the room to put it in there. I mean, I could take out a C, but then I always find myself desiring right off the back. And I really wanted that 3rd seed just in case I vanished too.
Makes sense.
Alright, well, side or extra you choose.
I'll go to the extra deck first. So we got 3 Buster, best card, other than Hanger is the best card.
4
and then
cards, oh yeah.
The Elder of Norden, obviously rank 4 play.
Staple.
And then Staple. The 1 Tsukiyomi for the Tsukiyomi play. I don't have the white privilege like Vince, so I gotta play 2 Diamond Dire. So, because this just starts out and stuff and then allows you to keep playing. The Lightning Package, the Castell, Dweller, Gyrgia, Rhapsody. Emerald, and I do play the
Cowboy.
Oh,
please tell me that came up at least once.
No, not today it didn't.
Okay.
It has come up. It has come up. Like, I think yesterday in the locals, I came up and this actually won me the game. Or no, it won me the match.
Oh, nice.
So, this card does come up, and I found myself needing it when I didn't play it. So I was like, I'm finding the space. I'm putting it in.
Awesome.
Right. Makes sense.
Side deck?
Side deck? I expected to see more DDDs than I did. I only played
did.
1.
Yeah.
But 2 Gamma Seal, feel like that's standard.
Yeah.
DD Crow and Ogre. Yes. Like this is really versatile. This is really versatile. So it's like, but I expected to play the DDD matchup, and these hurt them really bad. The mirror match, we've got System Down. Cosmic Cyclone, it's really versus Metapho and Paleozoic because I chain these and then to Paleozoic so they don't get their specials. And then if I side them going first against Metapho, it just stops their scales. Or if I want to banish their fusion.
Makes sense.
Metapho's is a hard matchup, so you got to side 3 anti-spell. Like, if you open that against a Metapho deck,
auto win.
They can't, yeah, auto win. And then Royal Lacree going first because I can't side Jinzo or Danko because I need my normal summons and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So the Royal Lacree gets in there going first against Paleozoic.
Shoutouts?
I got to give a shout out to Team Golden Age and Adam Rodriguez and Brian at Versus. They've always been there. And Oscar right here, he's helped me out a lot throughout the year that I've been playing. And that's it.
All right, man. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.